What is a cathode? The cathode is the positive part of a battery. So on the positive part of the battery, we are taking electrons out of it while we're charging the battery, putting it into the anode. And as we're discharging the battery, the electron, or the negative part, is coming out of the anode through your load and meeting up on the positive part, or on the cathode of the battery. So the cathode is the positive side of a battery.